All right, some big news in campaign 2016. According to Politico, the 41st president of the United States, that's Republican George H.W. Bush, well, he will be voting for Democrat Hillary Clinton for president. Politico got the information from the Facebook page of a member of the Kennedy family. Politico says that a spokesman for the former president would not deny the claim, only saying that he was casting a vote as a private citizen.